My case presentation was based on a lady who had a very unusual tumour in her lung. It's normally found in the mediastinum, so it's a very unusual location, and she presented with two associated autoimmune phenomena with it. So it was a very unusual case, I think, and interesting for us both to work through and to present. I'm thrilled, it was very unexpected, but it's great. I'm delighted.